patients, we had a little bit more setup time than usual because for the first time ever, the chamber orchestra is going to be performing as a full orchestra, so with percussion and, for the last piece, winds, brass, and percussion. So this is, like I said, the first time that we have done this, and it has been very fun for me to be collaborating with the other departments, and I think you will find it is worth the wait.
Thank you.
So we have one final piece with this orchestra, and for this we're going to welcome our woodwind and brass players and our percussion players back. I want to say a special thank you to them, and also to Chelsea Silvermans, who has been working with them, and Dave Weiss, who couldn't be here tonight, but special thank you to everyone in the band department here at the Bird for helping us put this together. We really appreciate it, and it's been a lot of fun. So here in just a moment, we'll get started with the Egmont Overture. Thank you.
Thank you.